Hello Aquarius, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashley. I'll be doing your weekly love reading. We are going to be looking at how your person is feeling, how you're feeling, and the mutual energy between you both. We'll also pull some love messages for you from my personalized Virgo Tarot Empress Love Messages Oracle deck. If you'd like to purchase, the link is below to my Etsy shop. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe to the channel. I would greatly appreciate it. Donations are also welcome as well. Everything is in the description below. Please keep in mind, this is a general reading, so this will not resonate with all Aquariuses out there. Please take what resonates and leave what doesn't for who is meant to hear the message. Time is fluid, so whenever you hear this message or are guided to it is when you need to see it. This could have happened in the past. This could be happening to you now. Ooh, all the cards are trying to jump out. Or this could happen to you this upcoming week. So this is your weekly love. Let's see. Y'all may be feeling a little tired. I feel a little... I got a heavy energy, like, kind of, like, exhausted when I was channeling your energy and shuffling the cards for y'all. Keep them. Ooh, this one wants to come out. Okay. Aquarius. Let's start with the signs. So, we have swords, could be dealing with any air, so Gemini, Libra, or another Aquarius. We have pentacles, could be dealing with a Leo, I'm sorry, oh, you could be dealing with a Leo because Leo blurted out, but you could be dealing with any earth sign, Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo. Cups could be dealing with any water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. You have wands, so you have everybody, Aries, Leo, or Sag, so could be dealing with any sign, really. Don't get too caught up in the signs, but all the signs did pop up. I know a lot of people like to know what signs are coming out in their readings, so let's go ahead and get started with your person. If this is not your person, please remember roles can be reversed, so flip it as need be. This could be how you're feeling, and this could be your person, so... Take it as it resonates, and if it doesn't, don't force it. Check your other sign placements and check the channel, and hopefully you can find a message that is going to provide you some clarity for your situation. Under the deck, Aquarius, we have the Ten of Wands. You're tired. You're tired. Oh, just what I said. Your energy was very exhausted. I felt exhausted. You feel exhausted in this connection. You feel burdened. You feel tired. It's a lot of things that you're carrying right now, and it's becoming heavy. Let's see what's going on. So your person is holding back. Aquarius, we got the Four of Pentacles. Your person's holding back. They got the King of Pentacles in reverse, Page of Cups in reverse, and the Ten of Cups. So I feel like this is what you guys are trying to aim for. You guys could be married. You guys could be have kids together. You guys could be a blended family. I feel like your person's holding back in this connection. Definitely. They're not giving their all. Definitely holding back. Maybe they're holding back in finances too. I don't know why I got that. I don't know why I got greedy. I don't know why I'm getting greedy. But I feel like your person's holding back in this connection. For sure. And they're not very stable. I feel like they're not stable in this connection. And they don't show a lot of emotion or love. They're holding back how they feel. They're holding back emotions. They're holding back... possibly money even. I feel like they're not very stable. You feel like they're not very stable, or they feel like they're not Maybe they feel like they don't bring a lot to this connection. Maybe they feel like they can't bring a lot to this connection. But I definitely feel like they're holding back. They're holding back and they're holding back. They're not stable. Or maybe they feel like... maybe they feel like this is not a stable connection. They don't know the stability on your guys' connection, which is why they're holding back emotions, why they're holding back cup of love. In your energy, Aquarius, you have the Seven of Wands, the World, the Fool in reverse, and the Three of Pentacles. This reading is very similar to Scorpio. So if you have Scorpio or are dealing with a Scorpio, you may want to check their reading out as well. They got a lot of the same cards. So in your energy, Seven of Wands in reverse, you want to stop. I feel like you want to stop fighting with this person. I feel like you want this person to let their walls down, let their guard down, let you in. That's exactly what it is. You want this person to let you in. Maybe this person's holding back because they have money problems and you want them to let you in and let you help them. I don't know why I got that. That's not for everybody. That could be for some. But you want this person to drop their walls. And maybe you're dropping your walls. You want to move forward with this person with this World card. I feel like you're giving your all to this person. I feel like you dropped your walls and you're giving your all. And you want to work together. You want to work things out with this person. I feel like you're trying to come together with this person. You want to stop being defensive. You want both of you to stop being defensive. And I don't know why I got pride. That's usually not the pride card, but you want to move forward. And you could be trying to help this person. You want this person to let you in so you can come together and help them. You want to work together with this Three of Pentacles. And you want to move forward with this person, and they're not letting you in. Could have a lot going on too. Yeah, I feel like they're not letting you in with this Fool in reverse. They're not letting you in. And in the mutual energy, I feel like someone isn't... I feel like the Eight of Cups upright is somebody walking away because they are not satisfied. But I feel like it came out in reverse. I feel like Ten of Swords indicates an ending. But I feel like you both are... it's not that you don't want this to end. I feel like you both are just kind of... if it ends, it ends. If does that make sense? I feel like it's a very nonchalant... What happens, happens. If this is meant to end, it's going to end. I feel like that's both of your energy right now. Let's get some clarifiers. How is Aquarius' person feeling? Yeah, they are all jumping out right now. Okay. This is so similar to Scorpio. You may want to check out that video if you're a cross watcher. Scorpio was very, very similar. So clarifying your person's energy, you got the Queen of Swords and the Seven of Cups in reverse. So your person definitely, I feel like I feel like they're running out of options. They feel like they're running out of options. Like I feel like there's a lot of money problems going on with your person right now. They're concerned about money, and I feel like they have no option. It could be that you all... I feel like, Aquarius, I feel like maybe your person is feeling... Also, this bird, you know, the overall energy was Ten of Wands. They may be exhausted. They feel like they're exhausted. They want to stop. I feel like I don't know why, but I feel like they're running out of options. It could be that they're running out of options and have no other choice but to speak their truth. They're not going to hold back anymore. They're going to speak their truth with this Queen of Swords. They also got the Queen of Swords. They're going to speak their truth. They're running out of options. They have no other choice but to tell you how they feel. They can't hold back anymore. They're not going to hold back anymore. Let's see the clarifiers for your energy, Aquarius. You have the Knight of Coins in reverse, so it could be that you're tired of constantly offering to this person. Overall energy was, you know, the Ten of Wands, being tired. You have two tens, Ten of Swords, Ten of Wands. Tens are endings. Give me one more for Aquarius. Clarify. So it could be that you're tired. You're exhausted by overextending yourself to this person and them not giving you anything in return, holding back. Five of Swords. You're tired of this person holding back. Exactly. You're tired of overextending yourself to this person and getting nothing in return. They're not even taking, you know, this leap towards you. And that's why you both... It could be that you're in this what happens, happens energy. You know, whatever's going to happen is going to happen energy. And your person feels like that's the energy you're giving them now. In clarifying the mutual, we have the Queen of Wands. So, I feel like there's a lot of sexual attraction here. You both are very, very physically attracted to each other. That could be what keeps you guys together. You guys may be coming together. Yeah. Nine of Coins, the single card. So... I feel like, Aquarius, you're learning your self-worth, and you're kind of in the energy, you know, if I have to separate from this person, so be it. That's the vibe I'm getting. Yeah, stepping into your power, definitely. And keep in mind, because the cards show females, this does not have to be female. There are no gender roles. You could be a man feeling this way. You could be feeling... as this Nine of Coins, single, in your power, just doing you, the Queen of Wands. This is someone very sensual, very sexy, very attractive to people, getting attention. And it could be that you both are in this energy with this ending here. Or you're in this energy and your person sees it. In the bottom of the deck, we have the Strength card in reverse. You're not holding back anymore. You're not holding back anymore. You're finding your strength to move forward with whatever happens in this connection. Let's get some love messages for you. Give me three for Aquarius and their person. Three for Aquarius and their person. This is my personal deck, the Virgo Tarot Empress Love Messages. The link is below if you would like to purchase. And they're very straightforward messages, so even if you can't read tarot, they're very easy to read. So you have, I prayed for you. So this could be a very deep connection between you both. Like I said, this could be a marriage. I prayed for you. It could be that you've prayed for this person to kind of not hold back from you. And you may have prayed for them. You may have prayed to higher power. You may have been just trying to manifest it. You know, just manifest this connection. I like attention. Your person may like attention, Aquarius. And that's why they hold back. Okay, we got two. We have trust your intuition. So if you feel like this person likes attention, maybe they hold back because you cater to them. And they like that. They like that you kind of baby them a little bit. And it's getting too much for you to do so. Trust your intuition. We also have, I don't know how to express how I feel about you. So definitely your person, like I said, this person has no other choice now. They're running out of options because they see that you're done. They see that you're kind of, you know, you're giving up. You're ready to drop this burden. And they're running out of options. They need to come and speak their truth to you and express how they feel. They hold back because they don't know how to express how they feel about you. Like I said, under the deck, we had someone wasn't going to hold back anymore. Wow. Very interesting. So that's what I have for you this week, Aquarius. If this resonated, leave me a comment. Like, and I am sending you lots of love, light, and clarity this week. And I will talk to you next week.